Welcome to Mr. Murdock Gaming. Today we are playing New York Runabout 3 Neo Age for the PS2. Let's go! Here we go, New York Runabout 3 Neo Age. Mission 1. Get back the stolen cat item. Reach goal within the time limit, get back 2 cat items. Car is little. There we go. Why are you like driving on oil? Oh, those are the items that I need to get. Ah, okay. Cats in the car? Do we hit the car? Let's hit the car. Police. What did I do? No one minds. Bouncing the wrong way. What if I just... Don't start swerving. Get back. All right. Yahoo! Oh, that was almost the perfect landing. Come on. Okay, I did it. Got it. I think I did all right. Mission 2. Shadow the wife of a United Nations police chief. Sure. Remember what she does at check time. Answer question after reaching goal to clear.
Let's go out and kick some butt.
Ready?
Get going!
Break. Too far away. Where are you? Oh shit! Okay. So... Yeah, I'm coming. Go down here. Okay. Yeah, I don't know where she is. Down here, maybe? Do we have a light? Okay, so this is terrible. Let's try this again. Kinda wanna take that jump over there. Let's go! So she's getting out. Okay, there she is. Don't mind me. There's the car. Ah, there's the train. Now we can actually follow the light. Oh, we're doing alright. Just following you. Police? What did I do? Fuck off. But I see we reached the end of the map, so she can't go far now. You're going back. You're driving in circles now. Well, you're going into the subway again. Oh, follow the subway. Again. Watch out. Shadowing someone. Are you getting off? You're not. Okay. This mission is going on for 7 minutes now. And what was the mission? Remember what she's doing. It was taxi, subway, taxi, subway. She's just touring the city. There is no destination whatsoever. Going back and forth, back and forth. You getting off here? Nope. Okay. Let's continue. Get out of the way. This is real exciting gameplay. Follow the lights. Getting off here. Let's go. Oh, this is actually the end of the line. Thank God for that. Where is your destination?
Destination unknown.
Check. What check? Too close? Oh, fuck me. I'm not going to go through 15 minutes of that again. So, take your girlfriend on a drive to Battery Park. Don't hurt her heart gauge. Reach goal within the time limit. Take your girlfriend on a drive to Battery Park. She's got a short temper. If the ride gets rough, so will her mood. Don't let her be late either. Sheesh. Let's go. Ah, oh, there it is. 8 kilometers. Whee. Oh, closed off. Police, why? Make the date a little more exciting. Why? This is not going to go well. Okay. Can you tell me where to go? Oh, there. Okay. I think I made a mistake. Yeah. Damn it. 7, 6. I got her there in time, and we're flying. Ah, what a perfect ending.